Wait, you've played this map before?
Huh?
I think you have. Has he cruised or? Why did you pick this map, by the way, Coops?
No,
okay, cool. I have to look back on the footage, Wolfpack. Pretty sure Cooper has played this map, but we'll see. We'll see.
Would it matter if he
has? What's that, Chris?
Would it matter if he has played the map before?
No, it doesn't matter. I'm just like, you know, if he's played it twice, it must be his favourite map. Because it was between Gridlock, the one that I played last week, and then there was another one, but I can't remember what it was, but... I think the only way was over this way was between that gap bit over there that I remember, and then the stairs. Good spot as well, good job.
Yeah, with the output of this.
Yeah, Cooper's doing an amazing job holding it strong. Look around, Coops. Is there any way they can get in?
No.
No way. Well done. Look at the Wolfpack go with Cooper sticking together. Well done. Easy dab, I think. Alright, Cooper brings it up to 13 points to 4. Me and Chris are playing. And I'm playing on the top screen. And who chose the maps? I was choosing the maps. Oh, there goes me. I chose Sandbar. We're getting a lot of options to pick Gridlock. But I'm surprised at the game got many choices. Good job, Chris.
Be an awful big adventure.